Now that you've learned how to use SpriteLab, you're going to want to make your program react when someone plays with it. To do that, you are going to use events. Blocks like when clicked and while touching are called event blocks. The code connected to an event block runs when the appropriate input, like a click or a tap, is detected. For example, if you attach this change size by block to the when alien one clicked event, the sprite will change size when the alien is clicked. Notice that event blocks don't snap into your main program. Instead, they create little programs of their own. Remember that even if the event only happens one time, behaviors will go until you tell them to stop. You can use a stops block if you don't want multiple events to combine behaviors. Using events, you can create imaginative programs and interactive worlds. Give it a try.